Look at me.
Don't look down. Judge T.S. Ellis shreds Team Mueller in a 10-minute courtroom beatdown. It's no secret that the Paul Manafort trial is not working out so well for Team Mueller. As a matter of fact, they're getting beat up pretty bad in court by a federal judge who is tired of the games and rhetoric. Today, Judge T.S. Ellis went on a 10-minute verbal blast against Team Mueller, and at one point yelled at Mueller's team to look at him, don't look down. From Daily Caller. The majority of Monday's Paul Manafort trial courtroom fireworks took place after jurors were dismissed when U.S. District Judge T.S. Ellis III verbally blasted prosecutors during a 10-minute back-and-forth debate. Ellis reportedly took issue with prosecutor Greg Andres regarding how slowly the prosecution was moving with former Manafort business partner Rick Gates, as well as Andres' portrayal of the relationship between Manafort and rich Ukrainian politicians. What matters are the allegations that he made money from them and didn't report it, said the judge, according to Fox News. You don't need to throw mud at these people. I don't know if they are bad or good. And I don't care, Ellis added, insisting that prosecutors focus on the charges instead of political contributions. I don't know why you keep bringing up these people, Andres fired back. These people Ukrainians are not like any Americans. These people are oligarchs, and that means they control a segment of the economy based on the government's allowing them to do that. These are not really political contributions. They are self-serving payments with respect to what oligarchs do. Ellis responded by insisting that even if the Ukrainian politicos deserve the characterization, it doesn't apply to the case against Manafort. That makes it even clearer to me that it doesn't have anything to do with the allegations in this case, Ellis said. It throws dirt on these people. They may deserve it. I don't know, and I don't care. At one point, Ellis reportedly got annoyed at Andres for not looking at him while talking. Look at me. Don't look down, Ellis said. After Andres told the judge he was looking at a document relevant to the case, an annoyed Ellis said, you look down as if to say that's B.S. I'm up here. Gates testified on Monday, and is scheduled to testify for an additional 3 hours on Tuesday, prosecutors say.